Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Catman Joe and welcome back to another brand new video. Today, ladies and gentlemen, I'm back for another brand new episode of my Minecraft mini-series, guys, which is called A Noob's Guide to Platinum if you're new to my channel, guys. Today, I'm going to be teaching you guys all how to get the achievement Repopulation on Minecraft, of course. Now, this achievement is fairly simple to do, guys, and obviously, I'm sure you'll all be able to do it by yourselves. It really doesn't take a lot of effort or really anything at all. However, you will need to have some wheat, and if you don't have any wheat, of course, you're going to have to grow some with some seeds. But I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys know what to farm. I just went past farm. Might as well grab this. But basically, guys, the repopulation achievement is fairly simple and fairly easy, in fact. And if you want to do it really fast as well, I'd probably recommend doing it in a tutorial world like what I'm doing in. The tutorial world is probably one of the best places to get all the achievements because, you know, nonetheless, this place is made to teach you all, like, the steps and stuff on how to play the game. And it also has pretty much everything to get you guys all the achievements. They also put, and I honestly believe this, I feel like they put more and more and more ores in this world than what they do in the average worlds. I know it might sound a little bit crazy, but if you think about it, it is the tutorial world. It's made to make people enjoy it. And it's your first experience of Minecraft meant to be, so you're really meant to enjoy it. But you guys, so to get this achievement, it is fairly simple. Honestly, it's in the name. All you have to do is breed 2 cows. Now, as you can see here, one of my unlucky little cows has been killed, so we're going to have to go and try to find another one real quick. I'm pretty sure I've seen one around about here. I'm not too sure. There's one. There he is, right up there. He's just chilling. He's waiting. He's like, listen, I want to come down, but I just can't right now. So we're gonna go up and get him right now. And we're gonna bring him down and pretty much just feed him wheat and the other cow wheat. And they'll have a baby, and that'll be us. We should get the achievement. So let me just, oh god, let me just kind of try my hardest to get up here as fast as possible, guys. This is one of those really incredibly easy achievements to get, obviously, guys. I'm sure everyone should be able to do this by themselves. As you all know, though, I don't have to, but I do videos on all the achievements, not just one or two of them, or not just the hardest ones or anything. It's always, you know, I do them on every single achievement. That's why the name of the series is A Noob's Guide to Platinum, for that specific reason of it's to actually teach anybody who is a noob at the game how to do all these kind of things. But right, are you going to come over here, Mr. Cow? Are we going to have difficulties? Hello? Speak to me, man. Yo, right, hold on. I hate how actual mobs can, they basically, like, are classed as an entity now, so, like, you can't stand right in them. You actually get, like, they push you back. Come on. Oh, yo, this is going better than what I expected. Alright, so, I'm trying to think. I could probably get him over to the stone there, and then we'd be pretty Gucci, I'd say. We could just get the other little cow to kind of just, like, walk across a bit, and, that would be us. Right, come on. Come across here. Come on, man. But this is a fairly simple and fairly easy little achievement, guys. I just thought I'd teach you guys all how to do it, because this is obviously one of those achievements that you do have to do, in a sense. This is why I'm doing it. I'm sorry about the length of the video. I know there's probably going to be someone right now commenting saying, dude, you're breeding 2 cows and it's taking like this long. What the hell, man? Like, why is your video so long? It's like, are you trying to milk it? I'm genuinely not, guys. It's just a cow is like miles away. Let's get this one over here. Just come down here. Come on. Come on, bud. Alright, okay. I'm sorry, mate. You need to go. Lucky. Oh my god, I thought he would have died. Alright, so now all we need to do is breed them, and we are pretty much ready to go. And as you can see, as soon as you feed them with wheat, they should instantly have like little love hearts and stuff pop up above their head. And you should be pretty much ready to go, and you should be able to just get them to breed and have a little calf. And that should be you. Anyway, guys, other than that, thank you for watching today's video. I hope you guys did go to enjoy it. If you guys did, please be sure, as always, to drop a like down below, guys. Helps out the channel a lot, and it shows your love and support to all these videos on my channel. I hope you guys have been loving these daily uploads kind of things. Honestly, I don't know honestly how I'm able to do it. It's really been hard, but I hope you guys are appreciating it and enjoying it. And also, if you're new to the channel, please be sure to subscribe, because I upload videos like this and much more every single day to my channel, so you guys simply just do not want to miss out. But yeah, other than that, guys, I'll see you on tomorrow's video, and peace out, guys.